Hey, Sydney, nice to see you again. How's it going? So, listen, since you were off for a while, Mr. Sloan wanted you to go for a little practice run. Okay, pay attention. In each training room, I left a data pad that contains instructions on how to perform the exercises. If you want to read one, walk up to it, place your crosshair over it, and press the right mouse button. Okay, I modified your Nokia phone to allow it to communicate directly with SD-6 as well as display images taken by your dad access glasses. That's pretty cool, huh? Yeah, I did that. Press F4 to display the Nokia interface. Did it, Sid. Nice work. Proceed to the next area, or if you want to stop by my office first, that's fine. Now this is the combat training room. We're gonna let you practice a little on the punching bag, and well, then you're gonna get to the real challenge. So get it. Practice hard. Objective complete. This part of the training is over. You can go on to the next area. I'm not really sure where that is. Now for some target practice. The target looks close, but it's actually not that easy. It's really actually kind of far. See the data pad for instructions. Objective complete. This part of the training is over. You can go on to the next area. I'm not really sure where that is, but go ahead and go. Now this exercise should be a bit more to your taste. And try to get to the exit without setting off the alarm. Sid, nice work. Proceed to the next area, or if you want to... Now, for the best part of the training. This is my favorite part. Computers. Find the password for the computer terminal, and the exit door will be unlocked. Okay, training is good. Thumbs up, but now you've got to be able to use it in real-life situations, okay? So now, well, it's time for the agent test. Thank you. All right, you've completed the test, Sid. Wait until you see the gear that I've got for you. Wow, I mean, you'll see. It's like you could call it martial art if you wanted. Not like as in my name, you know. Not like martial arts, like kung fu master, like karate. You know, it's more like artwork, martial art.